Target, your video has just been added to our updated videos playlist because we have confirmed at least one update to your video, and it was added within the last 2 or 3 years, meaning that your video might have new subtitles. I guess the older one just got updated.